So as you can see, we're back here at the Alton Towers Resort finally. And there's not really been any videos on the channel recently, that's all down to me, I'm not going to lie to you. I've just been working a lot, not really had a chance to go anywhere. We did go to Drayton Manor a couple of weekends ago, but didn't end up making a video from there as I did start making one, and then our day didn't really turn out the best, which I'll talk about next because we are due to go back. So when we go back, I'll tell you more about it. But it basically was just down to rides not being open. I mean, a lot of things out of the park's control, but it was just a shame. So we ended up leaving early. And we only had a couple of hours there and we left the park. So yeah, there will be another video coming from Drayton Manor soon when we get back there. But yeah, my fault for lacking on the videos and content this year. We've just been really busy, but hopefully we're going to have a good next month or so before the park's closed, because obviously we're here at Alton Towers today. We're probably going to make our way to Fort Park for Friday nights. We'll definitely be going to Drayton Manor, and we're hoping to get to Blackpool Pleasure Beach, as well as next week we are flying out to Salou to go and do Port Aventura again for their holiday, for their Halloween event, which I'm really looking forward to, as we really enjoyed it last year. So yeah, this is Oktoberfest set up down here at Alton Towers this year. It looks really nice actually. They've done like a whole new like kind of villagey kind of set up, which I'm quite a big fan of. Usual same food outlets around the side, but all in all, it looks pretty good. So we'll have a look around here and we'll show you around the park. Bit of Scarefest prep down here at Spinball.
Your head back. Hold on tight. You must escape. remain seated. Please remain seated.
That's it from us here today at Alton Towers. I hope you've enjoyed this video. I know I've not spoke much in it, but we've been having a busy day. We've managed to do everything that's open pretty much. Only ride we didn't manage was Subterra, as it did go down when we got onto the ride itself. They then evacuated us out of it, which was a shame because it was open then as we went back past it later on. But obviously we were rushing down to go and get Wicker Man done before the end of the day. So we'll give it a miss. We're back on it for Scarefest. Hopefully we'll have some actors in the end as well, which will be nice. So. Yes, it's been a nice chilled out day here at Towers today. We've managed to get on all those favourites. I hope you've enjoyed this video once again. I'll see you all in the next one, which will probably be from Salou at Port Aventura. So stick tight and I hope you enjoy that video when it comes out. Thank you very much for watching.